My name is Kelly Davis Murphy. I'm the granddaughter of the founders of Camp Davis, Liz and Coach, and the niece of Bill and Irma Davis, who have been running the camp for about 37 years now. My husband Bennett and I hope to run camp year-round.
We have several families that are four generations just as we are, and it's run for families by families.
Yeah, we've seen many generations of families come to Camp Davis, not just the Davises, but others as well, of course, who came as kids. Now their kids are coming, and their grandkids are coming, the whole works.
The activities are just about whatever they want to do. We have horseback riding twice a day. We have a fishing pond. We have a golf course nearby. A lot of hiking and backpacking. A lot of relaxation in the cabins and in the pine trees. The kids have a lot of freedom. We have a big recreation hall. We have ping pong tables and card tables. And they find a lot of different activities to do in the rec hall. The kids just bond together. Some of them have never met until they get up here, and by the time they leave after a week, then they're pen pals almost.
I horseback rode, and I haven't told you this, but just then I went fishing, and I got to gut a bunch of fish. It was fun.
They get away from mom and dad, even up here, and enjoy things, and mom and dad enjoy being away from them for a while.
Ridden these horses for, this is my seventh year to ride these horses, because I just like to ride, I like to ride them every year to keep the tradition.
Our rides are different lengths. We have anything from about an hour's trip to anywhere from 3 to 3.5 hours. Again, that's going to depend on the people who go and what they want to see. Generally, the longer rides will take up in the mountains, and the shorter rides will be in kind of the foothills here around the camp.
We are 31 miles northwest of Las Vegas. If you draw a triangle between Taos, Santa Fe, and Las Vegas, we're practically right in the middle. We are 8,400 feet. Our place backs up to the Santa Fe National Forest. It's called the Sangre de Cristo Range of the Rocky Mountains. It runs all the way from Wyoming, Colorado, down through the southern part of New Mexico, and we're on the eastern slope of it. We have a stream that comes right out of a snowfield. The snow stays practically all summer long, and our stream is the Manuelitas. We do have fish in the pond. We stock our pond twice a summer with rainbow trout. We have 8 cabins. They are rustic. They were built in 1935 for kids, but through the years, people have become attached to certain cabins, and they won't stay in any other cabin. Every week that they come, they want their cabin that they've had. They may have been a very small child when they were here. Now they've got their family here, and they still want their names are on the walls. We have many, many names on the walls through all the years.
You don't have a telephone in your cabin, so there, you know, cell phones don't work. It's just a little corner of the universe that remains the same, just a beautiful spot.
This is our granddaughter, Angela Rittenberry. Her mother is our daughter, Gay.
I am waitressing the tables, serving the meals, and helping the guests any way I can.
The belt came from an old train that used to run through Las Vegas, and we do it 15 minutes before each meal and at meal time to signify it's time to go.
They started camp in 1939. Bill and Irma have done all the rest of the family a very good deed by running family camp and keeping that place available.
Appreciation for Bill and Irma for keeping it in the family and doing what they've done for the past 37 years. And it has been a struggle. It hasn't been easy.
We're most proud of the fact that it has stayed in the family. And like I said, I know Coach and Liz would be enormously proud of the fact that it's still got Camp Davis written on the gate.